Sometimes I don't like you, nigga, but in many ways I'm just like you, nigga. Alright, you nigga. My mama should've left your ass in high school, nigga. What made you wanna walk out of my life, you nigga? And why you ain't make my mama your wife, you nigga? A man gon' step up and pay the price, but you ain't no man, you a bitch, you dyke. Ooh, nigga, I'd fight you. Wait, that's right, you nigga. You wasn't there to teach me how to fight, you nigga. Or how to tie a tie or ride a bike, too, nigga. Had to learn it all late, like night school, nigga. Know you tired of these songs, but shit, I'm tired. Too, nigga. All the times I felt neglected and lied to, nigga. And you never call, you got too much pride too, nigga. I ain't reaching out either, guess I got pride too, nigga. You just my mama old boyfriend, a nigga she had a child with. You don't even seem to acknowledge it, that's the wild shit. I love how you be flaunting your family on some proud shit, but why I can't be loved out loud, bitch? You see, I was raised by Kanye, I was raised by Wayne, I was raised by hip-hop, I grew up with the game. I ain't really had an example, had to learn on my own. I taught myself how to prepare for the throne, but you don't understand my plight, you nigga. I see you in the mirror every night, you nigga. You understand I look just like you, nigga, so it's hard to out of mind, out of sight, you nigga. Any feelings that I expressed was my views, nigga. My mama never did shit to spite you, nigga. She really just wanted you with my life, you nigga. But you got some other kids and a wife too, nigga. And she white, ooh, nigga, you ain't right. Ooh, wait, let me chill, cause I ain't really tryna slight you, nigga. Plus, I love my siblings and I love your wife too, nigga. She helped me out whenever I couldn't find you, nigga. I understand you grew up living trife, you nigga. Shit, you had to leave to make a better life, true, nigga. I know your father wasn't in your life, too, nigga. Why I gotta be the one to break the cycle, nigga? We are the voices of our parents' bad choices, the aftermath of divorces, and the kids of bitter split-ups and baby sisters, grandparents that had to take it slow with us and show us how to grow up without our mamas. Oh, nigga, I be letting bitches lie and leave me on like you used to do. You used to do that shit so fucking much, now it's the usual. I ain't gonna even lie and try to say that I don't do it too, but when I lie, it never sound as cool as you. I'm always finding myself in the most toxic situationships, keeping people around when I know they on hate and shit. Instead of breaking out, I would rather try to stay and fix. I got a fear of being alone and I can't escape the shit. I stick around even though I know it's hurting me, till motherfuckers leave me high and dry like they preserving meat. I'm starting not to care, but it's some shit I gotta sift through. A grown ass man with daddy issues, but I'ma be alright, you nigga. Appreciate you for giving me life, you nigga. You ain't do a lot of shit, but you try. Tried to, nigga, came through with them nights. They was nice too, nigga, for real. It's still love on this side too, nigga. We gotta talk, life is shorter than 5'2", niggas. You really just missed out on something nice too, nigga. I mean, look at all the shit I did despite you, nigga.